Khusus or poppy seeds are storehouse of nutrients like iron and zinc. Usually khusus is prepared in making sweets, curries, vegetables, but let me share a simple and an easy way to use khusus today. Hello friends, I welcome you all in my kitchen at Healthy Kadai. Today in my kitchen, I'll be preparing khusus parathas. These are healthy, easy to make and nutritious too. So let's see how to make it. We will use 250 grams of whole wheat flour or atta. Then we'll soak 2 tablespoons of poppy seeds or khusus in 3 tablespoons of water for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Then we'll use fresh coriander leaves, chopped ginger pieces, 1 teaspoon of black sesame seeds or kale til, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds or zira, salt, red chili powder and garam masala. To begin with, we'll take a mixer grinder jar into which we need to grind soaked poppy seeds. So we'll add poppy seeds along with ginger. We need to grind it well to prepare our paste. After grinding, here is our poppy seeds mixture ready. Now let's prepare dough for our parathas. For this, in whole wheat flour or atta, we'll add all the ingredients together. Here goes my poppy seeds mixture. Then add fresh coriander leaves in it. Then goes cumin seeds, salt, red chili powder along with garam masala. Now we need to prepare dough using required quantity of water. We need to prepare a soft and a firm dough. It should not be too soft, neither be too hard. Here is my dough ready. We'll allow it to rest for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Let's prepare our khusus parathas. For this, divide the dough in small ball like this. And we'll roll out our parathas just like we make any other parathas. Khusus is a good source of proteins as well as omega 6 fatty acids. Also, khusus is rich in dietary fibers. So, parathas is a great way to include khusus in your daily diet. I'm making a layered parathas, so I'm applying little oil and then sprinkle little dry flour on top of it. Fold it like this. And here is our parantha roll ready. We'll roll it out once again, press it gently and using little dry flour, roll it out. Do not apply too much pressure while rolling out the parantha. Make a parantha more attractive, we'll apply little more oil. And we'll sprinkle black sesame seeds along with poppy seeds. Press it down gently and then here goes my fresh coriander leaves. Simultaneously, we'll heat a griddle or tawa. Once it gets heated, then we'll place our prepared khusus parathas. We need to cook the parathas on medium flame. Apply a little oil on both the sides of the parathas to make it crisper. We'll keep the flame on medium side and we'll cook it till it becomes crisp from both the sides. So here is my first khusus parantha ready. We'll cook all other khusus parathas. Likewise, I've prepared all my khusus parathas. These are crispy and these looking truly tempting. Healthy khusus parathas. You can serve these parathas with curd or even any kind of pickle. You will truly enjoy this parantha for your breakfast or even you can pack it for your kids' lunchbox.
I'm sure you will really like this parantha recipe, so do try it out. For more such interesting recipes, subscribe to Healthy Kadai by clicking the subscribe icon and click on the bell icon so that you get regular updates of new recipes. Until our next video, happy cooking and stay healthy.